Hello, welcome back to Lego Mix Up. Notice my new intro? Not good. Yeah, so her colors are green, purple, and orange. And since her hair is like an orange, she's red. No offense, we know that. Yeah. So anyway, she'll be having. It's like a voiceover on my phone. So, I actually seriously forgot. But, yes, it's amazing. This video is going to be pretty long. It's going to be 21 minutes and 22.5 seconds. Amazing, it's exactly 25. I don't think it is. Whatever. So, yeah. I'm not gonna do that because you can choose like the personality, like sad, angry, evil, funny, smart, afraid, edgy, saddest, unknown, together. What's taking so long? Okay, and then you can choose like what they are. She's a student. So we have Mia. What are we going to do next? I have no idea. So here we are right here. We're going to do Olivia, I think. Yeah, Olivia. I don't really like that skin tone now. Like, I kind of, I don't really like that. I don't know why, but. So we'll start off with her hair. Put it on like that. Do a bit of choppity chop and then cut it in half. Oh yeah, the braid. Yeah, that's nice. We don't like putting that braid there because it looks kind of weird, but yeah, that looks like Olivia. So she has brown hair. Let's change Okay, except I don't think she actually has hair that long, but like, who cares? So then I'm thinking next month in 2020, you might already be watching this 2020, but I don't know, but next month we will be, I think I might do a giveaway, another giveaway contest, but it will be a smaller contest because I don't have that gift card anymore. Lego friends in Lego. Yeah, she looks kind of nice. Except her clothes are white. Nothing wrong with that, but she wouldn't wear clothes. She's too thick. She likes colors way too much. Like, not in a bad way or anything. But that's Mia's outfit almost. You can't wear that.
Okay, back to here. Oh, we already done eyes.
had to run over to Emma to go see what her eye color was. Clothes can make her look a bit better. Actually, they will, because I already know what I put on her. I put on her my favorite outfit of, like, all time. Because it's kind of cute. No way. But it needs to be like nope, you're not going to be wearing that. Oh, no, you're not going to. Oh, I guess you actually are, because, yeah, that's what I left you wearing. Whoops.
Like a background, like the beach, which I will do.
back on like a beach, and after you set the background, you can add people, like, and you can make them say stuff. Like, yo, I'm Mia. And then you can also like add other people. And then you can actually change their height. And it's a pretty awesome app. You can create very cool things. Like, look how Stuart Stephanie is. But, so yeah, that'll be wrapping it up soon. But anyways, I hope you liked this. Let me know in the comment section below if you want me to do this again. So that was definitely it. This is Emma from Gatcha. And this is Stephanie again. So, yeah. Make sure you subscribe and like this video.